तदरिन्न न तानन तदरिन्न न न न न आ Ah-na-na, ta-na-na-na, ta-da-re-na. शङ्खचक्र वरा अभय च ददते शङ्खचक्र वरा अभय च ददते बालेन्दु मौले शुभम बालेन्दु मौले शुभम सिंहस्योपरि संस्थितां सिंहस्योपरि संस्थितां त्रिनयना पुरवासिने भगवती भगवती ध्यायामि ध्यायामि मूकाम्बिका ध्यायामि ध्यायामि मूकाम्बिकां ध्यायामि मूकाम्बिकां ध्यायामि मूकाम्बिकां Mookambikam. Welcome to all the video viewers. Till the previous session, I have given particularly on Sri Vidya and dance, especially for the dancers. Many have requested me to give Sri Vidya aspects. To dance it is. On your request, I wanted to give you one session for that, but somehow Aradhya Devi has taken me for two sessions. After that, viewing all those two sessions, the feedback was so good, and they said they want something more. Of course, It's never ending. But the US, highly cultured US, they have viewed many of my videos. Till this session, Shivashakti Kala Kendra has uploaded 310 videos. Really, I'm very, very happy because this event could happen because of your patronage. I will be always using Susamskrita viewers. Because of that only, I'm still continuing my journey through our Shivashakti Kala Kendra. After viewing 310, some of the dancers who are abroad, on account of Corona, they are all staying and working from home. They said, "Sir, why don't you give some inputs about Sri Chakra in English?" Though I have given inputs, why inputs? In detail in about Sri Chakra in previous sessions, while I did 40 kritis of Sriman Maharaja Jayachamarajendra Vadiyar, when I just presented 40 kritis, they are exhaustively have given. And after that, Sarvamangalesh Shivashakti Swari series, 6 series, there also with pictures I have shown. But there it was in Kannada. But I very well remember, while giving Jayachamarajendra Vadiyar kritis, because all over the world, that was a centenary year, I did it in English. Then again, Sri Chakra and Muthuswami Dikshit, Kamalamma Namabrana, there exhaustively 15 plus 45, Muthuswami Dikshit lived and gave a lot for long 60 years. His contribution has been spread over 45 Kamalamma Namabrana plus on his other works about 15, total 60. Of course, it was in Kannada. From past 3 sessions, at your request, you have all said over phone, "Sir, some of us, though we could able to understand Kannada, particularly on Sri Vidya and dance, why don't you give it in English?" So at your behest, I did it. I did already 3 of that. The 310th, now we have uploaded, still it is in the pipeline. Probably by 12 o'clock you may get it. There I have given the inputs about synopsis about Sri Chakra in English. So I am very happy because many of the dancers, they said we wanted to choreograph. If you give the inputs, Sri Vidya and dance, which I have printed in my Mystery of Sri Chakra Decoded, Sri Samanirga Sri Chakra Darshana in Kannada, and also Aroma of Sri Chakra and Chakra, though it is available as e-book and as well as in book format, that is paperback. But only you could able to get those paperback books at United States only. Even as an author, I could not get it. So, e-book you can download. Though, as you said, though we could able to read, if it's come from the horse's mouth about that, the inputs which I have given, as I have already told you, it was for a PhD. I was a special guide for PhD. That work was with me and it was printed, of course. Now, from past 6 months, through this world platform, some of you know that it was in print. You requested that let it come from the video forum through me. At the blessings of my Aradhya Devi, Sri Chakramate, Lalita Tripurasundar Devi, I have already given 2+1, that is the synopsis of Sri Chakra also. Now, continuing, one or two have requested me, sir, you have already given exhaustively about Lalita Sahasranama, Lalita Trishyati, Devi Kadgamala in 310 by giving numbers with titles. Yes, we have seen. But the explanation part of it, we want a gist in English. Okay, let me do that also. So now, I don't know how many videos or sessions of within 30 minutes. Now, I'm very strictly following the timings. It will be, each session will be within the 30 minutes. And if I have to continue, as I did in Sri Vidya and dance, I thought of finishing it in one session, but there were many information. Then I don't want to contain. It continued in another session. So also, in this session, I start giving, welcoming you all the new viewers. You are all doing very good because very class viewers. I am very happy to announce, you can also see from your mobiles, 9,300 views morning and 130 subscribers. All class subscribers, class viewers. I hope others will also join this band. With this few words, now I will give you Sri Chakra and Sri Lalita Sahasranama Stotra introduction in English. I am not going to elaborate it because for each nama I have given exhaustive meaning. Sri Chakra and Sri Lalita Sahasranama, Lalita Trishyati and Sri Chakra, Devi Kadgamala and Sri Chakra, Kamalamba Namavarna, Lalita Sahasranama. So these are all, each one is interwoven. So, as and when the thought came, I used to give a quote and give the inner meaning indicated in all those Sri Vidya limbs or aspects. Please view all those things. Definitely it is going to help you for your choreography. Because the inner meaning, as I have guided some of the dancers, though they could be able to do performing artists very well on so many aspects, as far as Sri Vidya is concerned and some of the Muthuswami Dikshita's compositions are concerned, it needs lot of explanation to give Bharatanatyam recital, understanding the inner meaning, particularly the Sri Vidya aspects, so that your choreography will be wonderful. And also, not only for, though it is for public performance, first it gives you lot of solace for introspection. Then the other forms, other than the Sri Vidya aspects, those dance will also be, because it is a creative art, I know. For creation, these things will do, because he is Srishti Sthiti Laya Karte. So with this background, let me straight away give you the Sri Chakra and Sri Lalita Sahasranama Stotra. After being conversant with Dikshita's Kamalamba Namavarna, I have given all that and I have printed like this. Just I read wherever I feel I will give little explanation. After being conversant with Dikshita's Kamalamba Namavarna, Devi Kadgamala Stotra, the Navachakra compositions, that is Sarvamangale Sri Shivashakti Shari compositions, that is 11 compositions of Shivashakti production, and all the pictorial representations of all the avaranas, come dear viewers who are devotees of the Sri Chakra, let us offer worship to Sri Chakreshwari through the Sri Lalita Sahasranama Stotra. There are 183 shlokas in the form of couplets with the 1000 namas and enclosed like a pearl within an oyster. One of my favorite habit has been for several decades to teach hundreds of theists this stotra, tuning in 20 ragas, playing on veena, giving explanation, and through Carnatic classical music on the veena, informing them of the general and inner meaning, and also teaching them in the English language. I am grateful that I have been able to deliver much information about this magnificent and devotional subject through many lectures with live examples in institutions, Akashvani, Doordarshana, in other TV channels, and also through many books. On this very auspicious occasion of Sri Chakra Darshana for the layman through Jai Chamarajendra Odia's 94 compositions, so far I have produced 40 compositions, 54 yet to be produced. I don't know when Sri Mata blesses me for that, but it is in our pipeline. That 94 compositions, it is extremely essential that a reader or viewers must know the Sri Lalita Sahasranama Stotra for the worship of this great Yantra, Sri Chakra. No other puja item is required other than this Lalita Sahasranama Stotra. In order that the viewers should know and memorize it, a complete text of this stotra has been incorporated in my book, but here I have already incorporated in my 310 videos. Exclusively, I have played on veena in 20 ragas, Lalita Sahasranama, and sang, and also Devikadgamala, and I started with Lalita Panchaka and Lalita Trishati. Those are on in 19 ragas. So it will be easy for you, exhaustively, if you go through all my 310 videos, the required limbs of Srividya and dance in through music, you could just give, it will be at your fingertips, probably, because as you have all expressed, nobody has did this. At the blessings of my Aradhi Devi, I could able to complete this project during this journey of Shivashakti in 6 months period. After that only, because many of you would have asked, sir, where can we get these stotras? But now everything, it will be just if you go to Google and through YouTube, if you type V. Nanjundaswamy, you will get all the 310. That is why I could very graciously expressing with by the blessings that you have everything at your fingertips. So it will not be very difficult for you to search, because it's all set to music also. So you can just call out and understand the Srividya and dance, which I have given in previous 3 divisions in English. But whereas those stotras are concerned, probably I have forgotten whether I have given it explanation in English or not. But I am sure while giving 40 Jai Chamarajendra Odia Ratis, I have just given everything in English. So it will be easy for you, but as far as stotras part are concerned, language, no matter. So, particularly for the dancers, I am giving these inputs. And to know and memorize, you do please memorize it by understanding the inner meaning. And the complete text of the stotra, you will get it in any language as you please. So, please by heart those and understand the meaning. With that, 2 important chapters particularly are Lalita Sahasranama and Lalita Trishati. And also I have given you 108 questions and answers and 108 extra special information on Sri Chakra. that will also help to choreograph. In the Mystery of Sri Chakra Decoded, it is in English. Try to get it a paperback book. You will understand by reading also. So with this, it is as per your request, those two chapters I have already enumerated in my 310 videos. And then the text of the stotra, you can just follow through any books. So with this, now I switch over some of the important things about Sri Lalita Devi. See, our ancestors not only worshipped our country, Bharata Mata, and our rivers as the mother, but also said that God is the mother and mother is God. They also held that Brahman can only be experienced through meditation. All this is true. In the laugh of baby, in the blooming of a flower, in the flight of a bird, in a flowing of river, in the rising sun and moon, the glamour of dancing peacock, in fully grown crops, in all this, our ancestors saw God. Who can then say that they were not worshippers of beauty? See, beauty lies in the eyes of beholder. Particularly for dancers, the beauty, the glamour, because this is a audio video visual performing art. So you dancers particularly know very well about the beauty of the nature. It's our bad luck that phrases like Ishavasyamidam sarvam, sarvam kalvidam brahma, this whole universe is God, everything is nothing but Brahman, etc., have now remained just that. Empty phrases, unfortunately. But for those blessed souls who are immersed in penance and meditation, these are not just phrases. They are the living truth. Truth and nothing but truth and truth only. The truth-seeing sages and poets have transformed these transcendent truths into throbbing poetry. They painted them in lofty concepts. They made them visible to the eye with beautiful descriptions. The sages and the seers did not sit quiet after giving this betotus from the truth. They kept a name for it. This was for people to see it, imagine it. Imagination is the hallmark of dancers. Only when we see it can be realized its greatness. We also desire that we see should be very, very attractive. This is the principle of worship with form. The secret behind it, Champaka Ashoka Punnaga Saugandhi Kalasatkaja Vadanasvara Mangalya Grihatorana Chalika Vakra Lakshmi Parivaha Chalanmeenabalochana Nava Champaka Pushpava Nasadanda Virajita Tarakanti Tiraskari Nasabarana Basura Kadamba Manjari Klupta Karnapura Manohara Tatanka Yugali Bhuta Tapam Nodapa Mandala Padmaraga Shiladarsha Paribhavi Kapola Bhuhu Navavitrima Bimbashri Nikkari Radhanachada Karpura Vitika Moda Samakarshadigandara. శృతి సీమంత సింధూరీకృత పాదాబ్జ ధూళిక మరాలే మందగమన మహాలావణ్య శైవదేవి ఆల్ దీస్ నామాస్ అప్ టు 85th నామ ఆఫ్ లలిత సహస్రనామ డిస్క్రైబ్స్ ది బ్యూటీ ది నేచర్స్ బ్యూటీ ఇన్ ది ఫారమ్ ఆఫ్ లలిత దీస్ థింగ్స్ విల్ డెఫినెట్లీ గివ్ యూ ద ఇన్సైట్ టు కొరియోగ్రాఫ్ When we see all these sentences, a beautiful forms itself on the canvas of our mind. Who is this treasure of beauty? She is none other than Sri Lalita Maha Triprasundari, isn't it? Who is the person adorned with divine beauty? She is called Sri Mata, Sri Lalita. భక్తిగమ్య భావనాగమ్య వేదజనని సో మెనీ థింగ్స్ శాంతిమతి తటిల్లత సమరుచి అండ్ అదర్స్ ఇన్ ఇట్ ఫ్లోస్ లైక్ గ్యాంజిస్ ఇన్ థౌజండ్ నామాస్ విత్ ఇఫ్ యూ జస్ట్ రిసైట్ విత్ డివోషన్ అండ్ విత్ లవ్ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఈచ్ వర్డ్ So suggestive, that's all right. But where does she stay? That's the question now. Answer is very simple. Hridayastha, it's in our heart. She is in there. Each individual's heart. In whose heart? The answer, in the hearts of every human beings. We just have to view her. That is all. But with love, dedication, and devotion with our inner eye antarchakshu in the Sri Lalita Sahasranama in the 1000 namas her entire biodata is presented for example how old is she see even the personal questions are asked in next session I'm going to answer all these things it will be easy for you to choreograph by understanding her personal things which nobody has told though it is a secret for the sake of our sacred dancers who just portray through their performance because it's an audio visual treat so let you know I will let you know all those things now just be waiting in the forum of you can see in the forum of love affection fondness in and also I stress upon pure devotion in the form of the mother yahadevi sarvabhuteshu matru rupeṇa samsthita shraddha rupeṇa samsthita buddhi rupeṇa samsthita and chaitanyapti samarabdha chaitanya kusuma priya with this please be waiting to know the full biodata of Sri Mate Lalita Maha Triprasundari because if you know just like any sadhaka we usually sadhakas are very good examples in the art field are adored like God you know so God we can see through such art form, particularly the dance form. In our India, there are, other than, of course, Bharatanatyam, another six types of dance. All those dances, they can just imbibe these stotras in their choreography. But, once again, I emphasize, understanding the inner meaning of it, the dance form it will be very divine form really it you can communicate through beautiful abhinaya only after understanding the inner meaning of Sri Lalita Sahasranama and other limbs of Sri Chakra and Sri Vidya to my knowledge so far nobody has attempted for this because particularly I have just searched even Google, through to understand Sri Vidya, it requires a proper guru. So through guru only, of course, now it is very difficult for you at this corona period to find out a guru. I think through this 3-4 sessions, with your proficiency, you can just, what I could say, choreograph and give beautiful presentation. God bless you. I'll just appear again in my future videos with some biodata of Lalita Tripura Swami and other inputs. Please be waiting. Thank you.